Hey there everyone on YouTube land, it's your boy Mac, and welcome back to Metal Lancer Gaming. Welcome to Metal Lancer Gaming if you're a first time viewer. And today, we're going to be playing some World of Tanks. Yeah, how about that? Let's do it. Okay, boot camp.
Follow the tips to complete the mission. Turret and aiming controls.
Yep, got that.
Vehicle controls.
Okay. You send me through basic training again. Whatever. Okay.
Aim at an enemy vehicle and fire.
Penetration.
Nice.
Penetration. Ready to fire. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Outstanding. Hell yeah. Okay. Yeah, I know it's just basic training, but man, that's kind of fun. I'm starting to dig it right here. Okay, tutorial stages, alright. Oh, goody. Metal underscore Lancer underscore one in this game. Oh, fun fact, really cool thing about this game, Sabaton plays it. They play it like whenever they get a chance while touring or whatever. Stuff like that. It's pretty cool. Alright. Let's continue stage two, or exiting battle at this point. Okay, yeah, full disclosure. USA, USSR, Germany, UK, France. Yeah, good, go with USA, of course. Hello. Okay, I will not be using my controller for this game. Mouse and keyboard only, apparently, so. Old light tank. Yeah, why not? I'll take it. Kinda have no choice in the matter, so. Yeah, I'm digging it. All right, to battle, or whatever. Please wait until a proper server is selected. All right, loading interface. All right. Yes, I know how to move. Traverse and how to fire. No problem. Let's go. Battle. Alright.
Find and destroy all enemy vehicles.
Okay, let's do it.
Mouse wheel to enter sniper mode. Scroll the mouse wheel to leave sniper mode.
Okay, that's pretty badass. I'm loving it. Loving it, loving it, loving it. Let's go.
Mouse wheel to enter sniper mode. A green marker shows you are aiming at a weak spot of the vehicle.
We didn't even scratch them. Enemy armor is hit. Penetration. That one didn't go through. We didn't even scratch them.
Oh, nice.
Scroll the mouse wheel to leave sniper mode.
Done did it. Goody. Definitely digging this game now.
Flank and destroy the enemy vehicle. Try to avoid being hit.
That's a freaking tiger. Holy crap, that's a freaking tiger.
Flank and destroy the enemy vehicle. Try to avoid being hit.
Enemy armor is hit.
Whew. I remember that from Kelly's Heroes. Gotta shoot him in the ass. Oh, hero, Durr. Damn right. Okay, full disclosure. I was not armor when I was in. Alright. Airborne infantry. That's it. I was not in armor. But anyhow. I mean, my... all of my experience with armor comes from games. And most of those games... In fact, this is the first game I've ever played in a tank, in an actual tank, alright? I mean, I played Front Mission 3, Front Mission 4, Front Mission Evolved, Armored Core, basically every single Armored Core game out there. That's high-speed mech combat. Battle mechs, you know? Whatever. Oh, and I also played a tabletop, of course I played MechWarrior 3, MechWarrior 2, you know, good stuff there. But yeah, that's it, for armored combat. Oh, and that one, crap, can't remember the name of it right now, but I've got it, I will find it later and probably tell you about it. Alright, and continue, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Exiting battle, all right. Yeah, I know training missions, they don't really prepare you.
Lesson one, vehicle credits are used to purchase vehicles and improve them.
Yay.
Combat experience is used to research vehicles.
Cool. Alright, let's research. Browning. Okay. 20 Mike. Oh, nice. Engine. Yeah, research. Why not? Let's do it. Cool.
The module has been successfully researched. Now you can purchase and mount it.
Oh, goody. Purchase.
The module has been purchased and mounted.
Outstanding. Digging it. Okay, cool. Garage. And it looks like we're going into another battle. Alright. Yeah, I realize I am really late to the party on this game. So, bear with me, alright? Like I said before, I love mech combat. Let's go.
Move out. Spot enemy vehicles.
Cool.
been spotted. Get ready to fight.
Enemy armor is hit.
Okay, cool. Spot enemies.
There are too many of them. Fall back.
On it.
Flank the enemy.
Penetration. Enemy is hit.
There are too many of them.
Enemy
fall
armor
back.
Is damaged. Enemy armor is hit. Enemy is hit. Gotcha.
Oh no. Taking cover. Oh boy.
Flank the enemy.
On it. Yeah, pretty sure I can do that. Gotta head over and around, apparently.
Bushes will hide you from enemies as long as you hold your fire.
Fire, or the enemy will spot you.
On it. Not a problem.
Capturing an enemy base is one of the ways to secure victory.
Nice. Okay. Screw it, let's capture the freaking flag here, eh?
Base capture in progress. When you take damage, your capture progress is reset. When you take damage, your capture progress is reset.
I know.
Penetration. Enemy armor is damaged. Enemy armor is hit. Enemy armor is hit.
Hell yeah.
Capture the base faster.
Get over here, pal.
Victory.
Sweet. Freaking sweet, hell yeah. All right. Exiting battle. Oh, man. Whew. This is gonna be, well. I like World War II. You know, as far as, you know, settings for games go, I like World War II quite a lot. Tech tree, what do we got here, eh? Okay, cool. Oh, nice. M3 Stewart, huh? Yeah, why not?
The vehicle has been researched. Now...
Okay. All right. Awesome. Got the M3 Stewart. All right. Doing garage.
Lesson 3. Crew.
All right, nice. Cool. Right on.
Crew skills and perks increase your vehicle characteristics.
Nice. Okay, cool. All right. Okay, battle time. Let's do this, huh? Okay.
Capture the enemy base or destroy all enemy vehicles.
Ah. Fast. Quick. I did not hit new ally. Okay, cool. Got it. Because I did most of the damage, someone else got it.
Track destroyed. Use the repair kit.
Oh, bruh. Outstanding. Hell yeah. Oh, crap, no.
Use the fire extinguisher.
The fire's out.
Who the hell hit me? Yeah.
accuracy reduced. Use the first aid kit.
Okay. Getting through there. Hell yeah. Oh boy, here we go. Alright. Dynamite.
Victory.
That was something. That was freaking something right there, I tell you what. Alright. I still have a feeling I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. Like all the time once I once I'm done with the basic training here and actually get into the game itself. I got